Hi, I'm Lyndsay Digneo, and I inspire tomorrow's workforce through aviation STEM outreach. I am an eternal optimist. I always try to look at the bright side of things. I came from a family of educators, so when I was in school, I always thought I was going to be a math teacher, so I went into engineering. But when I came here and I learned about the Aviation STEM program, it was the perfect blend of both. We like to bring in students of all ages, from kindergarten through high school and college, and explain aviation principles through them and spark an interest in the four disciplines of STEM by doing so. I like knowing that when I come to work, the work that I'm doing, it's inspiring students that are in school right now, and that the work that they're learning in school, you know, whether they're in elementary school, middle school, or high school, that what they're learning in class right now can actually be applied someday if they choose a career in aviation. I think the future's bright. I think what we're doing with Aviation STEM is going to contribute to that a great deal. We're showing students that there's really exciting technical work. Yes, it's aviation related, but at the end of the day, exciting technical work that's done right here, right in their backyard. And I think we're going to see some of those students, you know, go away to school, go away to college and learn great things, but come back here and want to contribute to the aviation industry.